Welcome to Placement Seasons. This video is about the interview process for Burning Glass. So Burning Glass is an analytical software company that has cracked the genetic code of ever-changing labor market. It's headquartered in Boston and they're powered by world's largest and most sophisticated database of labor market. They deliver the real-time data and breakthrough planning tools that inform career, define academic programs and shape workforces. Now let's see the interview process for Burning Glass. So their selection process is into five steps, starting with the online written test, then to the lookup test and design test, followed by the group discussion, then the technical interview, then the HR interview. The eligibility criteria to attend Burning Glass recruitment process is a student should have above 70% throughout the academics. Okay, coming to the online test. The online test is of two different sections. First is the aptitude session and then the technical session. So aptitude session has quantitative questions, logical reasoning and verbal reasoning, put together 35 questions. And in technical, you have the basic questions and also the programming questions. So basic questions are 30 in number and programming questions are 25 in number. Put together, it is 55 questions. So totally the online test has 90 questions to be solved in 90 minutes. And there is a negative mark of 1 for each and every wrong answer you get. So in technical questions, you have the basic questions from CS fundamental topics, networking, then operating systems and DSA, software engineering and web technologies. Programming can be asked from C, C++, then some generalized questions can also be asked. So once you clear the first round, the second is the lookup test. So here in the lookup test, there will be pictures displayed and you should write a story based on the picture. It can also be called as a one-liner. That is, for every single picture displayed, you should write a single line about the picture which you see. Each picture will be displayed for 5 seconds and the last question will be for 5 minutes, and based on that picture, you should write a story. So the rest of the questions will be a one-liner and the last question you have to write a story. And followed by the lookup test comes the design test. So here 4 scenarios will be given, on which 2 can be chosen and solved with a better algorithm. When you clear the lookup test and the design test, then you go into the group discussion. So the group discussion is like this is to check your communication skills and how attentive you are. Are you a good listener? Are you good talk? Are you a good speaker and all? So here the topics will be on trend. Like you will be given 2 minutes for preparation and 15 minutes for each batch having 10 students. So what they see here is than your speaking skills, they take a note of your observing skills and listening skills, how well you give opportunity for others to talk and how good listener you are. So it is not that you only should speak, also give time to people and let they also talk. And technical interview. Once the group discussion is done, next is a technical interview. So in technical interview, they generally hire students who have good problem solving skills and have good programming skills. So questions will be from basics of C, data structure, operating systems and computer networks. Once you have cleared the technical interview, then comes the HR interview. The HR interview here, the questions will be from basics, basic of your resume. Like for example, what is your strength, what is your weakness and what is your hobby? And what have you, how is your interest towards other curriculum activities like paper presentations and attending symposium, organizing symposium. They would also check your extracurricular activities and all. Okay, so here, almost all the rounds other than the HR round is based on coding. So make sure that you learn at least one programming language thoroughly so that you can clear the interview without any burden. Because here in starting from first round, you have technical questions, 55 technical questions. And again, in the second round, you have a coding test, that is the design test. And in the third round, the technical sorry, in group discussion you don't have any technical part, but then coming to the technical interview you will have technical questions and all. So make sure you it is not that you should know all the programming languages. You can at least be thorough with one particular language, either C or C++, depends on your knowledge and your interest. So that's all. Get prepared and get placed. Thank you.